Illinois has been mandating masks for months now, and that has Governor JB Pritzker criticizing the lack of one nationwide, even though millions are furious over mask mandates, also defying them across our country. Pritzker reiterating that covering up is saving lives.
The enemy is not your mask. If you're not wearing a mask in public, you're endangering everyone around you. So the enemy is you. And let me also say to virus deniers, this virus is not a blue state virus, and it's not a red state virus. The deadly nature of this virus is not a hoax. Choosing to go out in public without a mask is not a political statement. Going out without a face covering on endangers the other customers.
The governor warning if cases take a turn for the worse in Illinois, restrictions are going to return. That would include closing indoor service at bars and restaurants and prohibiting any elective surgeries.